Welcome back to my channel. This is teacher Rebeca, and for today's video, you'll learn an easy way on how to create a digital signature using MS Word. So let's get started.